F1 2020 Belgium race, go!
We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race the great Ayrton Senna once.
Before we begin, shut up? Let's take a quick look. It's a waste of time anyway. No matter how I did in
the qualifying. The boss wants another points for
shut
me.
Up!
Let's give it everything.
An entirely wet race, so it's completely different to when it's dry.
That's a decent start. Good job.
Okay, clear.
Some information on Vettel. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. energy store is approaching its wear limit. We will be forced to retire if we're not careful. Make sure to discharge your battery properly. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. were leading our teammate by 18.9 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Quite get that top job, friend.
Top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you've pulled through. Thank you.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, I certainly didn't have any complaints with Kevin Magnussen's performance today. Incredible driving.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thank you to everyone who joined us.
I got into the lead from the start, but then later on he made a mistake and Hamilton took the lead. In Belgium. And this is a very fast circuit, so normally it's great, I mean in the dry, but this was a wet race. When I saw the view replay, is this a replay of the entire race?
running with Hamilton.
Thank you.
TRS was in there.